like I just woke up. But hey guys, it's me, Chaska, back again with another video. So in today's video, I'll be showing you my squishy collection. But before we begin, make sure to subscribe to my channel. If you have this video, make thumbs up, share this with your friends, and on my social media, so we'll link in the description box below. So go check them out, let's get on with the video. So I did a previous squishy collection. Those two previous squishy. Okay, this is just ruined. Okay, so I have two previous squishy collections. The two of them I deleted the two videos because first of all I did not show the squishies that much. And second of all, I don't have that much squishies to show you guys. So like this time I have a whole bag of squishies and I'll be replacing them and putting them all in that bag. So now let's move on with the whole squishy collection. I'm also gonna tell you where it's from. So yeah, first squishy is from Lazada. The second squishy is this Hello Kitty donut. By the way, I have sample straps here. The third squishy is this egg tart. The fourth squishy is this donut again. This is actually really squishy. I'm not gonna say how many. This is this bread. My next one is this cute little cracker. These are all from Lazada. Next one is this steam bun. Next one is this dolphin. Ooh, what is that? Next one is this cream puff. The next one is this sandwich. The next one is this cat biscuit. Then this dumpling. Here a donut again. Then I have here a cookie with a bite. I have a donut with a bite. I have here a replica taiyaki. I can't put it in the bag, whatever. Next one is this coffee bean. Next one is this melon pan. Next one is this burger. My next one is this sushi roll. Next one is this cookie. Next one is this waffle. Next one is this bread with a drizzle. And then this shell. This bread loaf. This macaron. This paw. This pancake. The packaging of this kind of rude. It's kind of rude. So. Not there anymore. Okay. Next, there is this medium panda bun. And the last one from Lazada is this jumbo panda bun. Now let's move over the squishies I got from the United States of America. The first one is this Tabarasa helicopter. I mean, airplane, I'm sorry. Okay, it has the license right over here. Next one is this football from the Dollar Tree. Where's the other one? Next one is this dolphin from the 99-cent store. Where's the other one? I have two dolphins, by the way. Oh my gosh. Oh, I lost it. Oh, here it is. It's another dolphin. And this earplug. This actually is from the airplane. Now let's move on with the squishies from Green Hills. Okay, so, I mean, from Green Hills. Oh, the squishy smells really good. Okay, the first one is this strawberry. And then the next one is this cake girl. That's it. Now let's move on with the squishies from Hong Kong. These squishies are very international, and the Lazada squishies are from China, so. Okay, here's a banana. Here is a peach, or better. Here is a vegetable. Oh, here's another one from Green Hills. This one, my friend got me this, and she said it's from Green Hills. Then I have here a capybaras and bread loaf. And then I have here an ice cream. I think that's it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. That's it. Okay, now let's move on with the squishies I got from my birthday. The first one is this mini ice cream. Second one is this Kikiran Friends. Third one is this one. I kind of repainted this, but. This emoji face bun. Fifth one is this donut. Sixth one is this one. Now let's move on with the squishies I got. Oh, here's another one. From the Visoria. These are actually normal squishies, so like they're not particularly a category like for my birthday, for New Year, for Christmas. Oh, by the way, guys, here's another one from Hong Kong. And another from Hong Kong. So the first one from Green Hills is this dog on a shoe. My mom actually surprised me for this one. The next one is this peach, which is my first squishy. The third one is this baguette. Fourth is this Lushou Squishies coffee thing. The fifth is this Happy Bear Bread Loaf. The sixth is this Hello Kitty in a costume. 7th is this animal one. 8th is this emoji face one. 9th is another emoji face one. 10th is this, my second ever squishy. It's an ice cream. Now let's move on with the squishies that aren't really squishies. There are like stress squeers or stress balls. So the first one is this SpongeBob thingy. I don't know. And the next one is this soccer stress ball. So guys, I have a lot of squishies. Now let's move on with the squishies I got from Tickles. This is the only one. Now let's move on with my homemade squishies. So the first one is this pale squishy squishy. Next one is this bow squishy. Next one is one of my favorites though, because of the drizzle, is this donut. And the last one is this failed squishy. Okay, so that's all the squishies inside the bag, and whew, there were a lot. So now I'm gonna transfer them in this big old box. Okay guys, I transferred it. And oh my gosh, there are a lot. Look at this, you guys. What? There are a lot of squishies. So I wouldn't have these many squishies because of you guys. So if I start YouTube, I would just have like 3 squishies, to be honest, because okay, the software shops are from Lazada. So thanks for watching this video. Make sure to subscribe, like, and share. And shout out to Jessa Plays for commenting and subscribing to my channel. If you want to get a shout out in my next video, just subscribe to my channel, Life with Jessica. Give this video a big thumbs up. And also comment in one of my videos. Positive comments. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.